You got the touch. You got the power.
Welcome to another episode of The Cinema Couch. Today we're on location at the Katra Film Series, and I'm here with the creator. Can you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Yeah, sure. My name is Joffrey Guerrero. I run the Katra Film Series here for 9 months. We started last year in June 30th, 2012, and I'm a filmmaker myself, so I always screen my films at places like this, lounges and venues in the city, and I had an idea. Why not give filmmakers an opportunity to showcase their work and take them to the next level? And that's one of the main driving forces behind this event.
That's great. And you named the series after the location, this restaurant, lounge, hookah bar, Katra. Why this venue of all places?
Well, Katra, it's an ancient Indian term, which it was a place where people would go to unwind after a long day of work. So I thought, why not have the film series? People who are in the film industry know how hard it is to put a film together. They need a place to unwind and see their work and have people appreciate what they can do. So that was the main inspiration for coming up with the name.
That's great. And how do you find the filmmakers and the films that are put into the series?
Mainly it's word of mouth. When I first started off, I put an ad on Craigslist and got just a handful of films, and I selected the films. And now it's just people, the word is spreading, people are learning about the event, and we work with different film festivals. I work with the HBL New York Latino Film Festival, the East Harlem International Film Festival. Now we're doing events for the Lower East Side Film Festival. So just people get the word out that there's a space. Filmmakers always need a place to show their work, you know. So it's a great place to do it.
Now, I received a little ballot when I came in today to vote for the films that are shown. What happens when the film wins?
The film moves on to the second round. We have we do at the end of the year a grand finale event where we'll select about 10 films, 10 of the best films of the year, and we'll give out 3 awards. The past winner just won a meeting with Stephen Nemeth. He's the producer of Fear and Loathing in Las Vegas and The Sessions. So he's talking to him about possibly working together on a future project.
Now, you mentioned that you work with a an organization.
Yeah.
Everyone Matters, and they are against intolerance, obviously. And so what exactly is your role with them, and how are you partnered with them?
Well, we partnered up. They set up, they were the main, the guys who cooked up the deal for the best film winner. He was able to set up, the guy who founded the Everyone Matters. I was actually a filmmaker. I am a filmmaker. I mean, that's one of the main reasons of doing this event. Back in 2006, I directed a short film called Here to Stay, and I was one of the finalists. I didn't win the award, but the founder of that organization, I stayed in touch with him, and he, when I had the idea to do this event, he's like, hey, I can set up a deal with you with the producer. So to give a filmmaker a chance to move on to the next level.
That's really great. That's amazing. And this is every month?
Once a month, yeah. We do it every the second Saturday of the month. Second Saturday of the month, we do this event. And if we have a good quality of films, I'll do it twice a month. So it just totally depends on the quality of the films. We're very selective about what films we screen.
That's great. And so how can aspiring filmmakers or filmmakers who want to have their films shown, how can they contact you?
They could look us up on Facebook right now. We're still working on our website. We have a Facebook page, facebook.com/Katra, K-A-T-R-A film series.com. Or they can email us at katrafilmseries@hotmail.com.
That's great. Thank you so much, Joffrey. You heard it here on The Cinema Couch.